Hi, I'm Petra and this is my channel Petra Goes Outdoors. Today I want to build a birch bark torch and if you like, you can join me. For a birch bark torch, we need of course some birch bark. And we need a stick where we can put the birch bark on or in. I found a dead birch tree nearby, where I could harvest enough birch bark for my torch. Now I need a handle for my torch. Will be this branch stable enough? Yes, I think so. Now I have to split it crosswise. I put some small sticks in to keep it open. Now I can put the birch bark inside. Don't make the same mistake as I did. Don't put them in too tightly. Fire needs oxygen. Of course, we need some fire to light the torch. There was a lot of wind, and it was not easy to keep the fine scrapings of the birch bark. You have to take care with a birch bark torch because burning material can drop to the bottom. So make sure that you don't cause a forest fire. Some people use only green wood for the handle, but there is no need to do so. Deathwood is fine because such a torch burns about 10 minutes. I hope you liked my video, and I would be glad if you join me on the next one. See you soon, bye bye.